Well, welcome back to another Let's Play episode. I'm Immortal Mark, and of course we're still carrying on with GTA 2, but this time we're doing the Cyberpunk missions. Yes, indeedy do. Yes, we are. Right, what we need to do, though, is kill quite a few scientists. Sorry guys, went a bit silent there, had to sort something out. It's quite important. Just taking care of it. Fuck off. 'Cause let's go back to redneck territory, and then we're gonna go ahead and fuck off, kill them. Please tell me we haven't gone past the station yet. The gas station things. Oh, we have. Oh, fuck me.
Machine gun. Machine gun.
Right, sorry about me getting busted, let's go back to here.
Machine armor.
Thank you. I need rednecks to kill. That'll do. Right, now to do some Zybotsy missions. Way, you prick! Oh, what a dick lunch. Ah, there's the green mission highlighted. There we go. Fire truck fun. A new SRS flamethrower is being transported across the city in an SRS security van. And I want it. Got it. View has a new locking mechanism which can't be opened by conventional methods. The driver might be persuaded to get out by the cops. Right, I think we got to steal a cop car. Oh, fuck me.
Machine gun.
You know what, though?
1034 in South Central.
Machine gun.
I've got a cop after me.
Unit
24 in need of assistance with the 10-12 South Central. All units in vicinity South Central, respond to the 10-12.
Right. Accuracy bonus! All units be advised.
Oh, fuck me. All I'm trying to do is get a cop car, man.
Machine gun. Machine gun!
There we go, right, cop car. Yeah, I'm doing this just so. There we go, so hopefully when I actually go up here to do said mission, Right, here we go. No! Oh, fuck me!
Redemption. Unit 24 in need of assistance with the 1032 East Redemption.
Right. way, out the way. Right, let's get the cop car now. Here's where we just difficult to get a fucking respray. Oh great. SWAT team.
ERV on route.
Buster!
Oh for fuck's sake!
Machine gun!
Hopefully, if we get there in time. The old police cars might still. Fuck off! The old police cars might still be there, because there was a lot of mess. Shit! shit, okay. Right, finally got a cop car, fuck me, took a long time. Let's just collect some more machine gun. Back in a sec. Right, sorry, I finally got it now. Right, okay. Right, I'll be back when I get this sorted again. Right, I finally got the van again. After a in my opinion, too fucking long, but oh well. There we go. Where the hell am I going with this? Go get a fire truck. Well, I know where one is, so that's fine. Bloody hell, this mission is all wrong. Thank you. flamethrower is now attached. We have to barbecue at least 30 rednecks, okay. You know, one thing that the PS1 version I think is superior to the PC version about, I can actually save state the shit out of that, but because it's PC version, I can't. I do apologise about the interruption. Mission complete! Oh. Oh, fuck it, doesn't matter. Right, okay. So we passed the first green mission, nice. That was a very long... Just so you know the ambulance in there is basically what the Ghostbusters car is. It's got all this other weird patterned shit all over it. Science friction. I need to bomb the SRS clone test center so it looks like a redneck attack. Montana's pickup is loaded with lethal explosives. Steal it. Yeah, how the fuck am I meant to do that? They hate me. Oh God. Right, okay, here we go. Into the lion's den. And they got Molotovs, so one of those bad boys to the car, toast. Right, cool. Oh, fuck me. Radio, a proud and patriotic Right, so we've got to go and put this next, okay, that's fine. Whoa. Shit, slow down. Oh, Christ, you're starving. I haven't eaten in like a day. Oh. Gotta do food shopping later, so. You piss off! As in, get the fuck out of my way!
Machine gun.
Let's try that again.
Machine gun.
Ew. Drop my patchments. Fine. And I poofed again. And I burp. And I poof. Turbo shit. Alright, here we go. Let's try that mission again. Right, let's go and get that fucking pickup truck. Oh my god, are you f- oh, I'll be back in a sec. Right, I've got the truck again. Oh, fucking hell. At the end of the clone test set.
Central.
fuck, that was close. Whoa! God, a flamethrower. Oh, for fuck's sake! Ugh, back in a sec. Right, let's try again. Well, I've done the same a bit different this time though. You're probably wondering why the fuck the Zybots are hating, despite the fact that we're on a mission for them. It's just because we can get the scientists on par with us, just so we can actually complete the fucking mission. Okay, you ain't touched the game.
Machine gun! Health! Pistol! Pistol!
We got a 1034 in the southwest RV park. There's a 1034 in the south RV park.
Machine gun!
Right, let's try again. Thank you. go. Now, I destroyed that gate, so hopefully it should fucking work. Otherwise, I don't know what to do. I don't understand. Hey, give me a sec. I'll research this quick. Hey, give me a sec. Okay, guys, I just worked it out. So we're now... Oh, crap. So yeah, now we're now going to do this. Thank God for that. Right. Oh, so let's see what that message said. Holy shit, Gecko, what a bang, what a blast. Have 30 grand for a job well done. I would have 30 grand for a job well done. No, that's where we'll leave the video actually. Finish the science mission, we've basically got 5 more missions left. But in the next video of course we'll be doing the rest of the Zybots missions. And then if I can get them all done in one video I will. I probably won't, they are quite hard, the Zybots ones. However, that being said, it's not just the side boxing missions we'll do. It's actually the final mission of this level, which in layman's terms is where all the bosses are pissed at us. We've been playing off one against another, and they finally decide to show themselves and try and take us out. And now, I think they each carry their tier 3 weaponry when they're on full hatred. So, oh shit, that can be kind of difficult. Basically, the rednecks carry a flamethrower. Rednecks, Molotovs, and Zoibots, who I still think is submachine guns. That's a fucking thing. Apparently it's up here. There we go. Save the game.
Hallelujah!
In the next video, of course, we'll continue with the missions. Thank you so much for your time, guys. As always, please like and subscribe to the channel. Always, 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 always appreciative. And I'll see you soon. Try for now.